What's happening, everybody? Battler3D back, and basically I'm just going to be showcasing my Blu-ray pickups that I picked up the past few days. The first one I want to show you is Avatar, the 3-disc exclusive collector's edition. I showcased this on a previous video and it got a lot of it. A lot of people's very interested in this box set, and for good reason as well. It's got three different versions of the film, and like I said, it's limited edition, and if you see this in the shops, guys, definitely pick it up. The next one is Fantasia box set. It's got both Fantasia the original classic and the Fantasia 2000. It's a great box set, and this will be out of print pretty soon, so I definitely recommend you checking that out. Next up, I've got Beauty and the Beast double plate diamond edition. This is really good. This is going out of print as well pretty soon, so pick it up while you can. And last but not least, I picked up the Simpsons 13th season. I've actually sat through all of these, and I've got to watch them all now with the audio commentary on, because I just love that feature. It's really cool, and there's a pretty cool extra on here which shows you the games of The Simpsons. It goes through the entire history from the very first arcade game to the very latest PS3 games. So overall, guys, that's just what I picked up the past few days, and I've got plenty more coming. I've got loads more updates to show you, and yeah, I want to thank everybody for always watching my videos. I really do appreciate it, and again, thanks for watching, and see you later. Peace.